It is time.
I don't know, man. I'm so into it.
Time to
do that with the time lapse.
Time to kill.
You like that, right?
Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and Vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies.
Sweet.
That's kind of sick.
Blood spilled, for blood spilled.
Am I waiting for them?
May all mother forgive our trespass. And if not,
I should be a team player.
Her wrath solely upon me. Now,
fucking Samuel L. Jackson over here. He looked at Sawtooth. He's just peeping and shit. Like,
where? Oh.
He's like, what are you guys doing?
Yo, watch
you should summon him. Yeah, get him to fight you. And then the whole, all the people.
Mm-hmm. Low and quiet does it.
Hey, he won't even come over. Bitch ass shit. Oh, no, no, no. I want to see him fight the people. He won't come that far, for real? Gonna run fast as shit at you. No? What the fuck? Okay. Then watch, they're all gonna be gone. This is so weird, it's like a game glitch. Like, the game just knows. He fucking can't walk towards those people. Yo, that is wild. He can't do it. He says no. He's touching the rock. We broke it. We broke the game, babe. If he jumps, he's just gonna bounce off. He won't even do it. He won't jump at you. He will from there. Probably walk even closer to him. He walks away. That's where he sees you. Oh shit. Maybe he's just hurt? He's just that hurt? So weird. You really want to lure him all the way into them, huh?
Fuck you guys. You want me to help you? And they don't even help me?
It's this game. We definitely broke it though.
Yeah, but like, what's crazy is that, like, you see them fighting on the roads all the time.
I know. But not like a. Not like an animated camp. You know what I mean? These cats, why would you do anything with
these
cats?
That just proves that this game's not real. Those people aren't real. Why am I helping them?
Yeah, don't you now have the feeling that everybody's just
look at that thing.
Fuck a tank, that's so sick.
I should save real quick. I just got a blue item. Excuse me, you robots.
What are you waiting for?
Motherfuckers.
What are you waiting for? You take the fight to the enemy. You see her?
You're lazy ass humans, man.
Mm-hmm. Alloy, do everything. That's
Alloy.
Why.
Alloy. Win this war for us. Win that war for us.
Isn't that name a metal?
Yeah.
No, I wasted my life.
You didn't get the reference, like, at the very beginning of the game? It's a. Mended bipolar with alloy, vanadium dazite, T-class 250 robot. Does Jamaican Schwarzenegger. T-class 250 robot. He's a Terminator. He's sent to destroy me. What does he do? He terminates.
Alright then.
I'm just a little
Which one's closer to number one?
Oh no, man. But you gotta do all three no matter what. Alright. I'm gonna look for something to eat though.
You're eating something.
I know, but I can't eat more Cheez-Its, man.
Might need that.
I don't know. I don't even know what's up there.
I don't get where this marker is taking me right now.
Someone slaughtered one of us!
Oh shit, those are baddies?
Someone here?
Hiding and not helping me. Shit, there's like a mix. Fuck, I need a bush. Three? That's me more than that.
Just go to this end? Really? That guy's gonna come all the way over here?
Hey, same me walking. I ran all the way.
This is
like 2,000 steps. Look, they're just doing something. No problem.
I mean, this is how humans are. I think they deserve to get killed by machines at this point. Because this is kind of, like, ridiculous. Hey, what's the whistle?
Is that a corpse?
Yo, he don't care that much.
He's like a fucking bro.
Am I hearing things?
What ammo do I have? Fucking headshot him. Right?
Sure. What's that thing up there?
It's a person.
He's gonna be like, this is a corpse? You gotta kinda go manually kill that fool.
Is this the other dude?
Yeah, I think so. In this camp. Then you gotta go to the other camp down the road. Oh shit, I see you. Might as well headshot him from down here.
Is he facing me now?
Yeah, he's right there.
How is he doing?
I don't know, but...
Oh, he's not
facing you, he's looking up.
What the fuck?
So they were...
We are all braves today. Victory for all mothers.
Victory. Victory for... me.
For everybody. That was weird, it wouldn't let you silent kill him or whatever.
Yeah, that was kinda like
you're
he was in the
get
fucking wall.
There?
Look at what?
There was another thing over there. You gotta still clear the other two camps, so.
I know. What other things?
That white thing right there.
Oh. I thought I picked it up. Oh, I can't. It can only hold four. And I have four.
Oh, okay. It's alright, I don't know. That's the alarm.
Oh, I ain't trying to. What the boar?
He wanted to check out the camp now that you recently renovated it.
You like that jump?
Yeah, that was kind of sick.
It's random. Okay, so this place is good, so you gotta go to number two, is that way. I'm gonna explore a little bit over here.
You're gonna be in number two in like a second.
I know.
Probably there already.
No, 150 steps, we've been a second. It's getting foggy, yo. It's getting foggy, yo.
And he's playing graphics.
Need them soon enough.
I need a lot of them, actually. Just all my resources doing random shit that I'm supposed to be getting are resources. Game is too crazy. This is shit. Is there anything over here? There is, I knew it. A cup. Shit, there's a cup at the other camp too. I'll buy this cup. Ooh, corrupt.
On the other side of the wall, I'm sure.
There's a cup.
you gotta sneak around humans.
I wonder if I can only hide in this because my hair's red.
I think they did that intentionally.
You see any people?
Oh. No, you're like 200 steps away.
Oh, more containers.
What?
More containers. That's not on my map, though. Oh, and a campfire, too. Cool enough.
I'd have to ditch something.
Resources? Oh. How am I out of room already? Well, let's see if I can make ammo or anything. That probably didn't do shit.
You're the one rabbit you got.
No, that's blue. Rare.
Oh.
Crazy. Crazy. Alright. So. Camp 2. Still way up there. Alright. And some herbs.
These will keep.
Don't have a lot of life.
You're pretty close to Camp 1, though. Scanned. There you go.
Oh, shit. Didn't even see them.
Ooh.
I'm good, I'm good.
I thought...
Dang. He got hit real hard.
I mean, I could just fight these dudes and then just...
Sorry to spoil your fun.
What were you doing?
I let go of the wrong one. Wait it out. Just wait it out is what you should do.
Yeah, but that was crazy. I didn't think you were going to pull that bow.
Yeah, it was the wrong button. I've never done that before. I always take off the left first.
Just whistle for him. Oh.
No, he's gone.
Could be something here!
Could be something.
Guys, I think there's something somewhere around here somewhere. What the?
Oh well.
Oh well.
So what happens if you shoot his back?
Has he got explosives?
Yeah.
Okay. Why not?
What the?
What the fuck? Why did it hit him? His back. It's like the hitbox is so strange on this fucking game. I think I can't hit his head because he has that.
What the?
I don't know. I don't think that's anything.
I guess not.
I don't think I can hit... I think the hitbox is like weird because...
Kay.
Sometimes I miss.
What the fuck?
Oh, he's coming up the long way. Alright, alright. I see you, I got you.
He's right behind me.
That guy ain't helping me. Lazy ass motherfucker.
This game is ridiculous.
It is ridiculous. Like, it's some great things. They spent so much time on the graphics. Three more?
No, one more.
Three more.
The other? Oh, yeah. Those guys are doing, like, working on shit, though.
They're not moving?
No.
Alright, I guess I'll sneak up on them. Steal everything too, I might as well be a thief.
Shit, where'd he go?
He's right in front of me, dude.
But dang, I really couldn't see him. I was like, what the fuck?
This game is very difficult to see things. Yo, I had to fight one camp without anywhere to hide. Like, I literally had to call them on the other side and then wait over here.
Yeah,
and then
take one out.
Yeah, but where is my dude? Oh, they're over there.
Yeah, he's like opposite this guy doing the same shit. Go up the right.
Yeah, I'm gonna rush this shit. Oh, he is walking. That dude's walking.
Oh, you can climb up that shit maybe or no?
Ooh, destroy alarm.
But you don't want to do that.
No. Might trip the wrong wire.
I'll kill him first, right?
He just goes back and forth, huh? Where's this dude?
There, over there. Where's,
oh, I can't drop down on him. I thought I could. It's not.
Jesus.
Might have a man down. I got a dead body over here.
Is he gonna see me or not? Guess not.
At last. Oh shit.
For the Nora.
What, you thought
I was? No, those bad guys. I was like, what? There's more of them.
I think it's been time, babe. You're welcome, guys. You're welcome.
I know.
Thanks for not helping me ever.
Faith in the Nora.
Oh.
We love her.
Anything else? Corruptors.
I wonder now what happens if you like turn off the alarm or whatever. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oopsie.
Starting to get tired.
Okay. Well, we can do the last camp and that be that. Which is 200 steps away. How far is my camp? I don't need a save. I'll be fine. But if I'm not fine, I'm gonna be pissed. You know it tells you what they have too. You gotta go like this, you gotta go. See?
Oh, cool.
It's hard to do though.
Never know when I might need these.
Hey, what the?
I like tagging them all, so I can see them. Because as you can see, they're hard to see. Okay. hell was that?
I must stay alert. Is there anybody here right now? The dude was just trying to get you to sound strike. Like, without looking, you know what I'm saying?
What'd I call?
Some guy way down over there.
Oh shit. Really?
I thought I heard a whistle all the way over here.
Got us a corpse over here.
That's funny. You gonna go to a corpse instead of me?
Of course.
I saw a dude over there. No? Down there. There's a guy walking on this road somewhere. Oh, that's a good guy. Look at them, what are they doing? Push-ups and shit. So funny.
Heard something.
Come on over.
Blast it! Man down!
Blast it. Really? Come on.
Let's go kill him.
You wouldn't do this in Batman, you just roll up on him.
Well, Batman, you can't whistle, man.
Oh, really?
Someone's.
Be sick, though, if you could whistle.
Nah, Batman, you can't whistle.
Wait, what was that?
And you can't just, like, kill the bodies in the middle of nowhere type shit. Like, you have to kill them.
Heard something.
And, like, keep them hidden.
Oh, you gotta move the bodies and shit?
You don't really move them, but if you kill one out in the open, they just see it. Like, they'll be like...
Like, I could
like
silence
they don't
strike.
Need to run this close to see it.
I got a dead body over here.
I could silence strike him right next to another dude.
Yeah. In Batman, you can't do that. Like, he sees them from, like, two times far away. So
it's
they'd be the like...
Alerts.
They'd just be like, he's dead.
Same with Metal Gear, right? It's a little harder.
Yeah.
A lot harder. Okay, so those guys are
I wouldn't
down,
even
so
say it's, like, harder, because this is actually pretty hard-looking, too.
Mm-hmm.
It just, like, you can't just do it out in the open. That's, like, the main difference. Like, here you kind of can. I don't know why. Maybe because it's on, like, a normal difficulty. Didn't we pick normal difficulty?
Mm-hmm.
You got that drop down shit?
Mm-hmm. I don't think I... No, I can't. This guy can, though.
Eyes on me, brother!
Oh, fuck. You saw me?
I don't think so.
Yeah, dude, he's red.
Go, go!
Shit.
Fuck. It's all good, it's all good.
He's gonna set me up.
Oh shit, he is, huh?
Anyone see anything?
Oh, he set the alarm off.
Fuck.
You
shit.
Can't get up there, baby.
Fuck, did he go? Kill this dude. Oh shit. Oh, that's because there's a mad dude here though.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my motherfucker. Oh shit. What they call their dudes?
Oh shit, I'm right.
Yeah, why not?
They're all enemies. There's no good guys.
No, oh, there's good guys. See those guys with the white? Those are good.
Yeah.
Hard to tell. Huzzay! Huzzay! Oh, jeez.
Can't care anymore.
I mean, I might as well fucking drink them, because I can't use them anyway.
Heard even do. Even do shit.
Enough!
Low batteries.
All good. Supposed to end this video anyway.
Alright. I'm just gonna collect stuff and go save it the That's fire.
Yeah, so we can decide it right
yeah.
now. We did it, guys, alright?
We did it.
We oh, wait, let's go to the tallest tower.
Okay. I gotta collect it.
You can come back, can't you?
No.
Yeah, let's actually go to the tower and give him the ending. Really? Fuck that guy.
Huzzah! That guy was funny.
We did it.
Let me make sure there's no secret things. Okay. So make my way to the tower. Okay, I'll do that later. I'll just do the tower. The fuck? What the fuck?
It's just giving you different options. Or not. Just fucked up. Weird. Reminds me of like shitty GPS in your car.
Mm. You're right, you're right. Not gonna need to fight anyone, am I?
No, I think you just gotta talk to the lady.
The camps have been dealt with.
The
now
camp
to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height.
What?
Under fire if we're detected.
Under fire.
I have
That's
another
what
idea.
She talks like it's real weird.
Their base has a.
They all talk weird.
Send me in alone.
Nah, she got like
and
a crazy
exploit.
Accent.
If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Ooh, sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate.
Did you just smack yourself in the head?
Yes, war chief.
Oh, this story is too crazy. I had an itch, man. I forgot I had headphones on.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Dude, you just fucked yourself up. Just uppercutted yourself. All right, man.
What
we
she,
ain't doing
did she insult
this,
me? I don't understand
us,
what just
she
happened.
She gave us a whole new mission.
Oh, I gotta follow her ass? Oh, fucking.
Nah, pause this shit.
But
pause
I gotta shit. Save it on a fucking.
Well, yo, she hit you with a big ass mission.
Let's, wait, what's the mission?
You gotta go sneak into a place and then blow a hole through the wall big enough for the whole army to come through.
I don't
you
have
do
any
have a plan,
plans.
Right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. You
babe, you can make
I
it
all
right. You can make it.
How would you know that this
I don't know how.
I
gotta wake up tomorrow, too.
Man.
I have no armor, no ammo, nothing. Where's the closest fire? Oh, it's right there. I should run off from the wall.
Sure, do it.
Okay, doesn't look like he's going anywhere. Where's that fire camp? There it is.
Where do you even see it?
Right there. Jesus. It's on the map. I'm using the compass, babe.
Oh, man. Come on. Don't hit me with me not using it. It's late. Tired.
I'm using the compass.
Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. We saving it.
Peace.
Alright. Later.